Okay, so welcome everyone. It's time to do something in here. A little modernization, I guess. Tiny one, very tiny. Anyway, I just scrapped out one nice cute PC. Very small one, but the casing is made of alu. Sweet. And yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get rid of this carpet. Because after I scrapping those huge switch, it actually wasn't the cover of it, haven't been made of plastic, it was made of some kind of fiber or something, and all those tiny white pieces, it's those stuff. And every time when I work without gloves, all those fiber pieces going on my skin and it's itching and yeah, not nice. Anyway, as well, I get some burn marks all over, so yeah, but anyway, I need to clean up here a bit. Yeah, try to find a place to put all those stuff somewhere. Okay, so as you see, quick action, new carpet on the workbench, all cool, nice and clean. So, see you all at the next one. Bye for now.